Hello friends, good morning to all. So welcome back to our YouTube channel Nasreen Padasalai. Today's video is an important update regarding the GATE 2021 friends. As we mentioned in the previous video, GATE exam 2021 final answer key has been released yesterday. So if you appeared for the examination, please go and visit the final answer key. So the official answer key has been released in this particular website gate.iitb.ac.in. So you all know Indian Institute of Technology Bombay is involved in conducting the GATE exam. Okay, so they have released the result. They have released the answer key. So when we compare the past year trend, the result will be released within the day of the release of final answer key. So what I mean to say is that you can expect your result, that is GATE 2021 result, to be released either today evening or tomorrow morning, friends. So make sure you have all your login ID and passwords with you, so that once the results has been released, definitely you can able to download them later. For visiting this answer key, simply you need to go to the official website, and if you click this particular link, and you can see this particular page being open, and if you click the view the PDF copy of your question paper and your final answer key will be released. And important information regarding the result once released will be available in the official website of GATE, that is gate.iitb.ac.in. No other notification will be sent to the candidate. So make sure you have stick to the official website. You can also download your scorecard from the website itself. There is no hard copy will be sent to you. If you need the hard copy of your GATE scorecard, you need to pay an amount of 500 so that they will send you the scorecard. Okay, and the scorecard available date has not been released. Once the scorecard available date, like when the scorecard will be released, definitely I'll make you an update. So that's it for today's video, friends. So hope this video will be helpful for you, and make sure you have visited your answer key, because these answer key are final answer key, as many students will be challenging the answer key. So finally they will release the answer key. So already you will make a raw score, so make sure you check with the answer key, because many questions will be wrong and many questions which you attempted wrong will be correct. So either it will improve your score or it will decrease your score. So make sure you check your final answer key. So thanks for watching this video, friends. Have a good day.